was 5 foot high and only 12 years old. Well, I love the fall, but I hate it all, that weather turning cold. You see, snowball fights and Christmas lights would make me come alive. But my back would break, cause Dad would make me shovel off the drive. I'd hurt my knees, my skin would freeze, my blood would soon be chilled. And he had the gall to tell me all the character I'd build. Try as I might, his stance held tight, and mine would sink much lower. He'd not concede that what I need is get a new snowblower. Well, a gas-powered engine for 20cc's, and it's pretty crazy fun to drive. With a high-powered tool, you get what you pay for. What I know is that you're back about 1,005. It's got speed and finesse and a 40-inch width, so you know it's gonna be good. And I swear right now, if you buy it for me, Dad, I'll go right out and buy the whole neighborhood. It was never done, it carried on until I finished school. You'd think it's sad, but I was Dad's own snow removal fool. It was no use, there's no excuse to save myself the trouble. It's getting late or I've got a date, you'd say nonsense, grab the shovel. I made a show so he would know exactly what I mean. Well, I came unbarred, the work is hard, let's get that new machine. He always sighed and smiled wide, but he was no pushover. Each year he swore we can't afford a stinking new snowblower. Well, a gas-powered engine for 20cc's, and it's pretty crazy fun to drive. With a high-powered tool, you get what you pay for. What I know is that you're back about 1,005. It's got speed and finesse and a 40-inch width, so you know it's gonna be good. And I swear right now, if you buy it for me, Dad, I'll go out and plow the whole neighborhood. The years went by, it's been a while now since I moved away. Well, our travel plan was load the van and head out Christmas Day. So I looked around, my jaw hit the ground, it must be a mirage. I could have screamed, that dang machine was there in his garage. I went to my father and I yelled and I hollered in a language pretty rough. With a sly smile he said, son, I built character enough. But my ground was stood, you made it sound so good, I still had to mull it over. So I thought about it, and I went out and bought that new snowblower. With a gas-powered engine for 20cc's, and it's pretty crazy fun to drive. With a high-powered tool, I got what I paid for, and I know it set me back about 1,005. It's got speed and finesse, and a 40-inch width, so you know it's gonna be good. And I swear, when I bought that brand new machine, I went out and I plowed the whole neighborhood. Mom rolled her eyes, it's no surprise he left this bit unspoken. And then she said, it's in the shed because that thing is broken. The gear got stuck, to save a buck, he thought that he would show her. So just for kicks, he tried to fix his stupid new snowblower. With a gas-powered engine for 20cc's, and it's pretty crazy fun to drive. With a high-powered tool, you get what you pay for. What I know is that you're back about 1,005. It's got speed and net and a 40-inch width, so you know it's gonna be good. And I swear right now, if you buy it for me, Dad, I'll go right out and buy the whole neighborhood.